Are you a believer in things that are too good to be true? I think we all agree that sometimes miracles do happen. It's easy for someone to try to sell something and say exactly what you want to hear because it actually brings a lot of comfort. It's like, oh, finally, someone who gives me exactly what I want for the price I'm asking. But do you always get what you expect? That's the million-dollar question, no pun intended. Be smart about the choices you make when you hire for services. One area that we know that's had quite considerable trouble has been advertising, public relations, and promotion. A dental practice owner or business owner can often be easily misguided because it's so pleasing to hear the words that seem to solve all the problems. So don't fall for the too good to be true trap. Make good decisions and prosper your dental practice into the future. Jason Wydro here with Golden Dental Marketing. Thank you for watching.